Yeah, I can feel it. I can feel it. Whoa. One of you girls gave me your phone number. Which one of you guys did that? Okay, so we can handle religious jokes. Can we handle songs about drinking?
Yeah.
Debauchery. Women.
What?
Well, folks, I finally figured out just what's wrong with me. I need to get loaded and laid. That's the only reasonable way that I can foresee how to make it through the long, cold little bit. Now, you might think that's finally come from a man of my age. Well, I can tell you now, sweetheart, you can meet me backstage. Well, I finally figured out just what's wrong with me. I need to get loaded and laid. Well, I finally figured out just what my main problem has been. I need to get tortured and teased. Well, I know Toronto women probably got a million ways to keep a maritime boy all sweaty and pleased. Well, you can drag out your fig fur and your long lashes and lace. You can smear guacamole all over my face. Well, I finally figured out just what's wrong with me. I need to get tortured and teased. Ravished and ruined. You can forget all about the need for restraint. I gotta get that sweet milk now churning. Well, I tried persuasion, booze, and sweet talk. The way Toronto women look and the way you walk. Well, I finally figured out just what's wrong with me. I need to get ravished and ruined. Well, folks, I finally figured out just what's wrong with me. I need to get loaded and laid. I really wouldn't even really have brought the subject up. It's been up on its own now for days. I don't care if you want to stand, stoop, or sit. But don't you think about stopping until I beg you to quit. Well, I finally figured out just what's wrong with me. I need to get loaded and laid. Ravished and ruined. I need to get tortured.